I want to thank you ladies for praying. Right now we are at the Coliseum praying, come from the four winds, O breath of God, and breathe on the dry bones that they may live. And we heard today on this tour that many Jewish people also gave their lives here in this Coliseum. We join with the voice of the martyrs that says, how long, O God, when will you avenge our blood upon the earth? I want to ask you, are we going to sit in the grandstands or are we going to get in the race? Are we going to join our brothers and sisters that lost their life and run it to the finish line? It's time. The Spirit of the Lord is saying, get ready, because you're about to run the greatest race you've ever run, all the way to the finish line. Thanks again for praying. God bless you.